New this morning, Mississippi is setting historic new records for employment across our state. Governor Tate Reeves announced that Mississippi set new records in May for employment numbers. Total non-farm employment reached a record high of over 1.1 million jobs. The state is now at a record low for the number of unemployed individuals, that only being 34,000. And it maintained its record low unemployment rate of 2.8%.